Hey everybody, this is Realty Brothers. My name is Edgar and today we are touring this amazing villa in Dubai Hills, a beautiful community. This amazing villa has features like 5 bedrooms, 5 bathrooms. It has 5,800 plot size, 4,600 built-up area, 2 floors, a beautiful backyard, and currently on market for 9 million dirhams. Now let's go inside and take a look at it.
Realty Brothers presents.
Off of the entry, in the left side, we have this small pantry over here, staircase going up to the second floor, and from the right side, we have this small closet on the right side, and a small powder room here. And as we move to this side of the house, we can see built-in wardrobes from this side and another bathroom with a walk-in shower and a guest room itself with its picture windows and the front view of the house. This is the focal point of this house, a living and dining area. From here, we have this amazing view to the backyard of the house with big sliding doors. But before covering that part of the house, let me show you open kitchen and dining area in this corner. So as we can see, here we have this marble countertop with double sink, and floating shelves all over throughout, and drawers and cabinetry underneath of the countertop. And as you can see from here, we also have these sliding doors with a beautiful view to the backyard. But before going there, let me show you guys maid's room. So we have another built-in wardrobe and a maid's room with own shower. An access to our garage where we can easily situate 2 cars. As I told you guys, from the living area, we have an access to the backyard where we have here a putting green all over the place and covered patio on that corner. Let's go here and check how it looks. You can see that in patio, we have this dining table for, I think, 8 people we can situate here. It's an amazing place. You can see how people play tennis here. And also sometimes you can also go there. You have an access. You can take this court and play tennis if you love. From this point, if we move to the left side, we can see the barbecue area. But before taking you guys there, I would like to show you this wall texture, stone wall, which also nice architectural detail. Now let's go here. I would like to show you how nicely is finished the barbecue area here. Here is it, and another countertop here with another sink. Nice. Now let's go upstairs and check the second floor.
So on the second floor, guys, we have 4 bedrooms, 2 over there, 2 on your left side. We have some kind of a hall area where you can put some couches, hangout zone, put some shisha, have fun, like a hallway for all 4 bedrooms. On the left side, you have 2 bedrooms here. They have a connected bathroom with a shower. Let's go and see. For example, This bedroom has built-in wardrobes, really nice, natural light with the balcony access bedroom, good for a teenager or one person. We have connected bathroom here, sink, vanity area, walk-in shower. You enter from there to the second bedroom, also has an access to the balcony. Same built-in wardrobes, really nice, shiny, lots of natural light. Let's move on to the other two bedrooms. From the hallway, you have access to another two bedrooms. We have master bedroom on the left, another bedroom on the right. It has a really nice view to the community. Full bathroom with the walk-in shower, floating vanity, the same natural light. This villa is very spacious and has lots of natural lights because the windows are floor to ceiling and the area is not close with the high skyscraper, so the sun is and light is always coming to your windows. You walk on the hallway and we have the master bedroom, which is the biggest one. It has big sliding glass doors opening view to the tennis court and the other villa communities. Nice view. It's like you're not in the megapolis Dubai. You're like in a villa community when you feel relaxed, when you come home, or you're far from all the business and the tourist attraction sites. So this is a good place where you come home after work, you relax and spend time with your family, you recharge so you can go to work the next day. As view to your personal yard, the hangout zone, barbecue zone, you have an access to everywhere, and this beautiful view to the tennis court. By the way, tennis court belongs to the community, so any one of you just can just book it and play anytime you want. I love this place. You get 9-door walk-in closet. If you live in the master bedroom, guys, look at these spacious doors. So much clothing you can put here. This is a really special place for a woman. On the right side, we have master bathroom. Floor piling all around the house. Big bathroom. Two sink, floating vanity on the right. Bathtub on the left side with two picture windows. Of course, the walk-in shower. So much natural light. I like when it's natural light coming, especially in the bathroom. You don't have it everywhere. In this villa, you have natural light everywhere. I like it. This is all for today, guys. Thank you for visiting Realty Brothers channel. Subscribe. Push the bell and contact us for more information regarding this villa. Have a good one.